The internet consists of more than the broadband networks that users typically employ to connect to the rest of the internet. There are a number of entities that operate their own networks independently of these incumbent telecom operators. Several European institutions, the European Commission first and foremost does so, but then also universities, the governments of most European member states, multinationals, and so on.